that's the way a funeral is supposed to behave.